We've got 3 bodies, 2 months. Catch this serial killer before he does it again.
3 bodies this month?
Maybe he's just getting sloppy.
How do you know it's a he? Never assume.
This is the new transfer from Tulsa.
Detective Waters, homicide.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Ricky McCullum was found dead yesterday.
What?
I don't suppose you've heard of a website. It's called Secrets 666.
No.
My roommate, Vanessa Perkins, she was on that website, and she's been missing for 3 days.
How do you know Vanessa?
Sex Addicts Anonymous.
Hello, police. Anybody in there?
You saw that?
Rubber cross. We've been partners, say, 12 years, right?
Didn't feel right.
Come on, man. Get on your game.
He might be in danger.
Whoever's responsible is still at large.
It definitely is copycat. Whatever you gotta do.
Cutting heads off his victims, mannequins, that all sounds sexual.
I created a fake profile that might lead us to our guy.
We need all the help we can get.
I got a bad feeling about this guy.
Police!
She's internal affairs.
She's unpredictable.
Look what I found in your closet back there.
I have never seen that in my life, I swear.
Why didn't you tell me?
So that I could protect you.
You might hear some bad things about Daddy. You gotta know they're not true. I'm a fixer. Somebody's trying to set me up.
Actually a good cop.
The whole thing's a mistake, Brian.
Get him out of here.
Say something!
I'll be praying for you, Detective.
I'm asking you to give me a chance, that's all! God forgives you no matter what you do. It is awakening.